Welcome back. You know, it is one of the coolest trends to keep you warm this holiday season. Here to show us how to style your fur is Vice President of Sakowitz Furs, J.R. Gronauer. Welcome to the show. Well,
thank you for having me.
Sakowitz Furs, we know the name, we know the company, but I think it's great to be able to tell the story locally and family owned. For how long?
That's right. Well, since 86. But before that, my father was running the fur department for Sakowitz, the department store.
That's so awesome. Yeah, it's a great story to tell. And I got to say, like, I mean, today it's 80 degrees. Tomorrow it's going to be 50. Later on in the week, it's going to be who knows what.
Right.
So maybe not the coat sometimes, the fur coat, but we can definitely have fur accessories with what we're seeing here.
Absolutely.
On the table.
We do such a big business with accessories. We have the bag tags. We have, you know, scrunchies, hairbands, purses, hats. I mean, we have a little bit of everything. We have a lot of fun stuff to come see.
Something to winterize your Houston wardrobe, for sure.
Right, exactly.
We never know what kind of winter we're going to have. Okay, and I know that you have tons of looks for us today, mm-hmm. showcasing a lot of different furs. So let's get started.
Okay.
Model number one, who happens to be my favorite, her name's Courtney.
That's right.
Let's start with the best, always.
Sit there for a second. So this is a mink vest, and it's reversible to a Napa leather. Great versatile piece for Texas.
Yes. You know,
it goes great with jeans and boots. You can dress it with slacks, great with cream tones. Just a good everyday piece. I do it in multiple colors. And we also have her styled with one of our mink headbands, and those are matching slap cuffs, just like a slap bracelet. Great also to pair those with a sweater, dress up any look that you're going for. And just easy stuff to put onto anything.
So literally those cuffs come off?
Yeah, yeah. They're just like a slap bracelet.
Oh.
You know, really easy to put onto a sweater to dress it up.
Oh, my word.
Or you can wear one as an accessory.
That is life-changing.
And
why don't
vest
I have those?
You should. Well, and the vest also is a great restyle sample. You know, I have a lot of customers that don't wear their big coats anymore.
Sure.
And it's a great idea to bring them in and recut them into something you would wear on the time, you know? A leather reversible vest is such a great item, and if you already have the fur, it's really not too pricey.
Okay, so that is really taking your old coat and styling it in, bringing it in, kind of seeing like what can be done with it.
Exactly.
Oh, that is awesome. Thanks so much, Courtney. You look fantastic. Model number two is Jessica Ann, and this is obviously a big trend in outerwear as well.
Right, all animal prints really big this year. This is a natural lynx. And you know what I love about lynx is it just illuminates everybody that wears it. It has a really dynamic color, and it goes with everything. It's a good chameleon. It has blacks, browns, tans, whites, it creams. It's gonna go with black slacks. It's gonna go great with jeans and boots. It's something that you can really put on with everything. If you're gonna have one coat in the closet, it's a good one.
That is a really good one to have. I like the way that you said, don't be afraid to mix your fur with casual items as well.
Absolutely.
Okay.
No, especially something like this is really easy to dress down.
And you're saying too, if you want a custom look like this, if you have something in your head and you're not seeing it anywhere, come in.
Absolutely. We can do it from scratch, make you bespoke, coat. We'll cut a canvas, make the pattern, go through the design process with you, and make you a one-of-a-kind piece.
I love it. Jessica Ann, thanks so much. Do appreciate it. And our next model is Sean, and this is, again, for the Houston weather, another lightweight option.
Absolutely. So this is a sheared mink, reversible to raincoat. So it's a lightweight piece that has the versatility to go casual. I do it in different trims. This is with chinchilla trim, but I can also do a more subtle look in all sheared or with a long hair mink trim. And I can also do bright colors. But the great part about the sheared mink is it holds a nice tailored line. You can go for that more fitted look. But then, you know, you reverse it to rainwear and dress it down.
Oh, gosh.
Packs light, travels well, goes everywhere, does everything. It's a fantastic coat to have in the closet.
It really is stunning. Let's talk about storage when we're thinking about this because, right. Of course, our seasons are pretty hot here.
Yeah, absolutely. During the summer months, you really need to take care of your garments, and it's not expensive. $50 a year is going to get you cold storage in and out as often as you want, and it's going to slow down the aging of the fur, help the fur last longer, look better. I mean, because these are going to last you, you know, 50 years, 60
absolutely.
Years if you take care of them.
Sean, thanks so much. I remember my mom or my grandmother going to get the fur mm-hmm. out of the storage. You know, that's just how it worked when that season hit.
Right.
Next, we have Aaron, and this is really interesting with some bright colors. So we're adding in a different look. That's a hue of purple, right?
Right. So you got to have some fun with fashion. So this is a dyed purple feathered fox. And we've been leaning towards feathered fox lately because it lays a little bit flatter, gives a more tailored line, but it also, it's so lightweight.
Mm-hmm.
This is actually sewn onto a cashmere sweater, so you have that nice stretchability. It's going to, you know, be nice and cozy and comfortable, but you have that pop of color and that, you know, that real fur fashion that you want for a fall look.
I just love the collar on that as well, the way that that's just standing up. Looks fantastic. Besides storage, you got to think about cleaning and conditioning,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. Everybody gets something dirty, right?
But, yes.
But Yeah, we're full service at our shop, so we can clean, glaze, condition, repair, do whatever you need to, and we'll take care of it. But the conditioning part of it is really essential too, because the skins are natural, they do biodegrade, and they will dry out. So reconditioning helps to put back some of the oils.
Thank you so much, Aaron. And thank you, JR, for coming in. A great look at what you guys offer at Sakowitz. And of course, for more information on the items featured on today's show, check out sakowitzfurs.net. And coming up next on Houston Life, a getaway giveaway. We're sending